If you believe that a diverse profession is a better profession, how do you get that diversity? How do you promote that diversity?
It's more than an issue of equality or diversity. It's more important than that because women make up 50% of the population. Women look at challenges, problems, problem solving in a different perspective.
The engineering profession wants to have a broad tent in terms of being a welcoming profession for a variety of groups of people.
The rates of women professional engineers and diverse professional engineers is not going up at the same level that the like enrollment in undergraduate education is.
We know that people's different backgrounds can come up with solutions that would not come about if people were all the same. And so I think that's one of our challenges, to not only create that diversity, but to ensure that we maintain it over the course of the next 100 years.
There's half of the population that we are underrepresented talent-wise. And for them to want to go into engineering, they've got to see, why is this fun? What would I get out of it? Why would I want to be doing it?
I think it's imperative that we reflect the society that we purport to serve and protect. And the fact that we have not even 20% women in our profession, I think is one of the biggest challenges that we're facing, that we need to really up that number and quite frankly get it to 50%.